Hi friends, it's me Sanya from KPS Unisoo, and today on the World Environment Day, I'm here to speak about a very important topic, that's air pollution and its effects. Today we will discuss about pollution, air pollution, effects of air pollution, causes of air pollution, greenhouse effect, global warming, ozone layer, acid rain, measures to reduce air pollution and COVID-19. So let's start. As we know, Earth, our home, is a unique planet. Yet we often care less we harm the very air, water and soil that led us to live. Now, the question raises that how does this happen? Let me tell you. We use many resources from the environment to support our increasing population and its needs. As a result, we release many wastes into the environment. These wastes harm the environment. The contamination of the environment by waste, smoke, chemicals and other harmful substances is called pollution. A waste substance that causes pollution is called a pollutant. Degrading air quality, causing cardiovascular problems, asthma attacks, allergies, skin cancers, degraded crop production and toxification of natural water bodies are some direct consequences of air pollution. The most serious type of pollution occurs in areas of large cities and many factories. The four main types of pollution are air pollution, water pollution, soil pollution, noise pollution. And the latest pollution in the world is the plastic pollution. So today we will only discuss about air pollution. As we know, clean air is essential for a healthy environment. But unfortunately, the air that we breathe now is polluted. It contains harmful substances in high amounts for longer periods of time. This greatly affects the health of all living beings. It's very dangerous to breathe this polluted air. Okay guys, we discussed about the effects of air pollution. But have you ever wondered what are the causes of air pollution? Come on, let's find out. Air can get polluted due to natural causes such as volcanic eruptions, forest fires, sandstorms and pollen from plants. This is the season of pollination and there are many pollens outside. Okay. These events send smoke and ash into the air. But the major causes of air pollution are human activities. Like burning fossil fuels, smoke from factories and cars, release of HFCs from air conditioners and refrigerators, etc. Okay. Guys, have you ever heard about greenhouse effect or global warming? Information about greenhouse effect first. Greenhouse effect. Earth's atmosphere works like a giant glass greenhouse. As the sun's rays enter our atmosphere, most continue right down to the planet's surface. As they hit the soil and surface waters, these rays release much of their energy as heat. Some of the heat then radiates back out into space. However, certain gases such as carbon dioxide, methane, and water vapor work like a blanket to retain much of this heat. Okay, they work like a blanket to retain much of this heat. This helps to warm our atmosphere. These gases do this by absorbing the heat and radiating it back to the Earth's surface. These gases are nicknamed greenhouse gases because of their heat trapping effect. Without the greenhouse effect, Earth would be too cold to support most forms of life. Okay, we discussed about greenhouse effect. Now, we will discuss about global warming. Human activities are increasing the greenhouse effect. Cars, buses and factories burn fossil fuels such as petrol, diesel or coal. Burning fossil fuels release carbon dioxide. This increases the greenhouse gases in the air. An increase in the greenhouse gases means more heat being trapped and Earth becoming warmer than normal. This of the earth due to an increase in greenhouse gases is called global warming. Now, we'll discuss about the effects of global warming. The warmer weather would harm living things. It could also cause the polar ice caps to melt. This would cause the sea levels to rise. Plants, animals, and buildings along coastlines would be in danger. Okay? And global warming will also be responsible for extreme weather, irregular rainfall, and many more frequent droughts and floods. The biggest effect of global warming is ozone layer depletion and acid rain. Now, we all might be thinking that what is ozone layer and what is acid rain. Let's talk about ozone layer first. The ozone layer protects the earth from the harmful radiation of the sun. Scientists have observed that because of the air pollution, the ozone layer is getting harmed. If it becomes too thin or disappears, the harmful rays would reach earth. It could cause crop failure, spread of serious diseases like skin cancer, etc., and other disasters. So this is about ozone layer. Now, we will discuss about acid rain. Another climate effect of air pollution is acid rain. It occurs when certain gases created by burning of fossil fuels mix with particles of water in the air. When these particles fall to the ground as rain or snow, they damage buildings, forests, and etc. Guys, have you heard about this ever before? Yeah, that's a fact. Historic monuments like the Statue of Liberty, the Taj Mahal in India, and the St. Paul's Cathedral in London have been damaged by acid rain. Guys, we discussed about acid rain, ozone layer, global warming, air pollution, greenhouse effect, pollution, etc. Now, what we have to do? Yeah, what we have to do is that we have to try to slow down the levels of air pollution. But how can we do that? Yeah, it's really simple. We have to take really and very simple steps to reduce the levels of air pollution. To reserve or slow down air pollution, we have to make sincere efforts to remove the factors responsible for it. Like, we have to stop using fossil fuels. We have to switch to renewable energy. We have to conserve forests, we have to plant more trees, and we have to follow the 3 R's. 3 R's? Reduce, reuse, and recycle. We have to follow the 3 R's to reduce waste production and help Earth become a better place to live. Okay guys, now let's talk about the greatest and latest issue, that's COVID-19 and pollution. Okay, along with negative impacts on our lives, COVID-19 has some good consequences also. Reports say that the pollution level has decreased to the same as it was in the 19th century. A man living near Himalayas has stated that Himalayas are first time clearly visible from his home. Okay? Guys, come on this Environment Day, let's take the pledge to make Earth a better place to live, reduce global warming and air pollution, and take all the precautions to fight against COVID-19. Stay home, stay safe.